vlogsters. Long time no talk, I feel like. I vlogged the last couple weeks of high school, but I never really, like, really spoke to you guys. You know what I'm saying? I have to close my garage. Give me a second. So I wanted to do a silly little summer vlog before I have to head off to school. I have, like, 3 weeks until move-in. And I want to, like, talk about all that with you guys because we never really talked about that. Okay, I got a new car mount because my last one broke. But, yeah, I'm headed to the gym right now. It's currently a Thursday morning. I don't have too much on the agenda today besides gymming. I am FaceTiming my future roommate later today, so I'm gonna, like, get to know her and actually, like, have a conversation with her because I don't know who she is at all. All I know is she's a girl from Chicago. So, let's go to the gym. Let's try to get swole again because gained a couple LBs. Okay, I was way too embarrassed to actually vlog, so I literally just took clips of each of the machines that I used on my leg day. So, yeah, enjoy these super fun, crazy clips of my crazy leg day. What up, vlog? We're in the car now. I went home, showered, and now I'm gonna go get a smoothie and then go to Barnes & Noble. Because would it be a summer vlog if I didn't go to Barnes & Noble? Y'all know me. I wanted to do a little, like, drive with me little session because, like I said in the beginning, I feel like we haven't really, you and I haven't chit-chatted in a while and we should catch up. So let's talk college. I'm going to be going to the University of North Carolina, Wilmington, 10-hour drive from home. And I'm pretty excited. I don't know anybody going there at all, like from my school. So it's gonna be like a really, like a real fresh start. I do wanna preface, everybody thinks that Wilmington is like a regional campus from UNC because when you think UNC, you think Chapel Hill, you think Carolina Tar Heels. And UNCW is an entirely different school. Like, we have our own mascot, our own sports teams. Go Seahawks! But yeah, it is a different school. I just want to put that out there because I feel like it's underground. No, like, no. Whenever I mention that to people, nobody knows what school I'm talking about. So, yes, different school than the Tar Heels. But it's okay. It's 15 minutes from a beach. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So, you know, the content down there is gonna be real good. I'm majoring in biochemistry. I don't quite know exactly what I want to do post college yet, but I think, like, doing research as, like, a lab technician is, like, interesting to me right now. But also, people change their majors, like, all the time, so that very well might happen. In the meanwhile, let's get a smoothie. Okay, ignore my blinker. I got a peanut butter power up. Doesn't look very appetizing, but let's give her a try. That's good. While I was waiting in line, I thought of some more updates I could share to you, and that is that I have been unemployed for the entire summer. I haven't been unemployed since I was 15. Like, for the summer, obviously. I quit Crumble in, like, January, and then in, like, March, I started looking for jobs again, and I applied to literally, like, 15 places, and nowhere hired me. What's wrong with me? Like, the place I applied, I was so, like, so qualified. Like, I applied at
ice cream shops, I applied at bookstores, I applied at, like, doggy daycare places. Like,
I don't know what it is. I really don't know what it is, but basically I haven't made a dime all summer and I've been struggling. So you might be wondering, Batty,
why are you getting a smoothie and going to Barnes?
That's a great question. I just want to, okay? I have a little bit of grad money, which should not be spent on stupid stuff like books. But you have to do what you have to do, okay? I finished, like, pretty much all the books on my shelf, and that's always exciting. It means, like, it's like a warranted trip to Barnes. Like, I have nothing to read. I want to get into thrillers. I just finished Then She Was Gone, and it was good, but, like, that was my first, like, that was, like, a warm-up thriller, and now I need to get into, like, spooky stuff. There's so many, like, Halloween horror thriller spooky books on my TBR, and I feel like if I start them in October, I'm obviously not gonna get through very many. So low-key want to start reading spooky books now. I was, like, reflecting on my channel because from first week of freshman year to last week of senior year, like, there's so many eras that I missed because I wasn't vlogging very much. And obviously, you know, like, hobbies ebb and flow, and I feel like there was a long time where I was just like, don't care about vlogging, don't care about YouTube, whatever. And those eras I look back on and I'm like, I feel like I have no, like, solid recollection
of that time because I wasn't vlogging. You know what I'm saying? Like, going to college, like, first of all, college move-in videos and, like, college week in my life or whatever, those were always my absolute favorite YouTube videos, like, ever. Like, since I was, like, 10, I've been watching college move-in vlogs on YouTube, and so I was always so excited to go somewhere and, like, make my own of those videos, and I remember thinking, like, oh, I hope I'm still vlogging by the time I get to college, when I started in, what, 8th grade? Going into college, I want to vlog more. It's such a great, like, way of capturing memories, you know what I'm saying? And I feel like there's so many memories that I missed, so many, like, great things that happened that I feel like I missed because I wasn't vlogging at the time. Not that you can't remember things unless you record them, but I just feel like there's so many cool things that I could have vlogged that I didn't. So, going forward, I want to vlog more. I'm going to cut myself off before I rant more. Okay, vlog, we made it out. I was in there for what felt like a long time, and I got 3 books. I said before how I wanted to get spooky stuff, and, well, a discovery of witches, Dracula and Frankenstein. Let's talk about these covers, because obviously these two are, they're classics, so you can, there's like a million different kind of covers out there. First of all, she was literally $6, and it's so cute. All of my Halloween related books are already all different sizes, so it didn't really bother me, but I also thought this is so cute. Like, I can just like throw it in my bag or whatever. Like, I don't know when I'm gonna read this, like October or soon, but it's cute. And then same with Dracula. He's a little, but they match, and it's gonna be good for my little Halloween book collection. And then, what I'm most excited for is The Discovery of Witches. I've heard that it was like adult Twilight, but I'm pretty sure it's vampires and witches. Like, come on! And I just heard it was really good, so I'm really excited to read this. I don't know if I'm gonna save this for spooky season or read it now. I don't know. But those are the 3 I got. I'm really excited.
What's up, vlog? I came home from Barnes. I made myself lunch, and then I got on the call with my roommate. It's now 3 o'clock. We chatted for an hour, and actually it was really good and productive. We talked a lot about college things, but we also got to know each other, and we also got the rest of, I don't think I've explained this yet. So
I have a roommate, and then our room is connected to another room with 2 girls, and we have a common space shared. But then there's that, and then another one of that, and then all 8 of us share one bathroom. But it has like 2 sinks, 2 showers, 2 toilets, all that stuff. So there's like technically 8 of us in a suite, but then 4 of us are sharing like a common room in addition to our dorm rooms.
I don't know if that made sense, but so we got the other 2 girls who we're sharing the common space with chatting as well, and we started putting things in the chat of I'll bring this, I'll bring that, and it was really productive and good. And I found out that my roommate likes fall and Halloween, so we're gonna get along. And she said that she's extroverted, which thank God, because me too. And I was nervous about meeting her because I was like, oh my God, what if I don't like her? I think I will like her, and we got along very well, and we have similar like personalities, I feel like, so that'll be good. Very excited.
Hey, Kaylor.
Hey.
I called you Corla. Hey, vlogsters.
Vlogsters.
I'm here with Danielle and Corla.
Okay, so basically today is our last like hangout with Miss Corla.
Corla
Kaylor. Because she's leaving for Idaho like when tomorrow.
Yeah. Oh my God. Yeah.
This is our last adventure journey.
Our last sweet treat.
No.
We've been like the whole summer getting little sweet treats here and there, and
crawler.
Crawler.
Hi vlog. We made it to Grater's Ice Cream. We're sitting at the Munch's table.
Munch.
Look at the little. Oh. What the?
You got my feet in it too, like.
Look at this big fat chunk.
Girl.
If you could return.
Wait, no, we're gonna be like, pretend we're like strangers, okay? Like, wait. Okay. Excuse me. Do you know what Keto stands for? Wait, keep going.
Kill each.
terrible. Opposites. Okay.
Oh. Excuse me, guys.
Excuse me. I'm so sorry. If you could return.
Guys, it's 6 feet of me.
Kayla, I double dog dare you to run down the aisle. What's up, guys? Welcome back. So today's video, we're gonna be talking about all of the favorite fall things.
Why does this look like the eucalyptus that people hang in the shower?
Yes. What's up, Vlog Nation? We're back. Should I like say it like really loud?
There's no one around.
What's up, Vlog? The Chronicles of Walmart. First off, we're holding some spooky socks because we gotta get it for this season.
Wait, I don't know how to do it.
Can you guys hear that? Oh, yeah, be like, follow me.
Here, guys. Oh, there's nothing spooky. Is that it then?
I guess so.
Two.
Okay, gang, so it's Logie Wogie Chogi. Oh my god. Logie Wogie Bogie Bear's birthday in a few days, and we're gonna pick out a card. Any contenders so far?
No, I'm still reading.
We found the perfect card. Do you wanna show?
You read it? Yeah. Oh. Oops.
He waddled the rock.
And he waddled away.
Waddle.
Tanya, do you want to be in my discreet vlog?
Do you want to go?
Sure. Hey guys.
She's surfing vlog.
I'm Tanya, yeah. And I am currently surfing. And it was a great pool day. It was actually Logan's birthday. I didn't actually know that. Look at Maddie. Wow. Jinsel,
this
your
is
turn.
This is, okay. Hey guys, this is as far as in the wilderness as I will get.
Really?
See, I almost fell.
All the way down there, if you go like really far, if you just walk down the creek,
hey guys.
There's like a rope swing into like a big pond. Can we do that?
Oh. Is that where everyone goes for
no,
that?
No, that one was in Cricket Tree.
I don't know. Oh. You have to creep walk. You
have you guys seen 47 meters okay. down on
yes, yes, that's a good movie.
This reminds me of that. Oh, I don't remember it though. I don't remember it.
But wasn't there like a big waterfall like
yeah,
over there?
Huge
yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. She's traversing the treacherous waters.
Oh. Did it actually?
Yeah.
Oh, it's you.
The Madison Murray vlog.
I am vlogging. Oh. If you don't mind, though, I'll cut. Oh my god.
Wait, let me do my signature pose.
Okay.
Little
wait, do it board. Again.
Oh my goodness.
I didn't.
I'm good.
Oh.
Two big strong men. Rock. Lats are taking
one of us smells like ass, and it's not me.
Hey, do I actually smell? It's not me.
No,
I think it's the water.
The water.
Water. Well, now it's all. Oh. Well, now it's all. The water's all over me. We just got splashed.
Yeah. Who threw that rock? It was Logan before. Yeah.
Probably.